Endings are the seeds for beginnings. Tomorrow will come in time. Even in hopelessness lies a seed of hope, and even a small seed can climb. But the little seed has to give up his past on his voyage to the sprouting tree. Didn't you ever transcend your life? Previous visions of who you could be? Even clouds open up to the smiling sun, and the low will soon reach high tide. Exits and entrances are at the same gate, moving through what was as their ticket to pride. Two triangles have to surrender themselves to ever make it to the square. And every simple discovery in life makes you open up to something you thought was there. Little choices build big character. Tomorrow's pearls are grains of sand today. Hear the whispers of strong seeds beginning, through the sounds of fading endings going on to better ways. Caterpillars will someday butterfly off the ground. You have to give up your youth to be king. Horses run best by not looking back, and the trapeze artist has to go to grab on a higher hold on things. Yes, you have to give up your known comfort in order for you to soar in flight. But isn't the beginning of something wrong always something that has to be right? You stand at the spot where endings and beginnings meet, deciding your fate, handcuffed by the past or free. One path will lead you to the place you have been. The other path is the seeds to lift you where you could be. So pick up yourself like the rising sun, like the wind lifting the silent sea. Put faith in your heart like a seedling in spring, and step up forward to a new destiny. Wow, isn't that nice? It's an anonymous poem I found 30 years ago, and I read many times for myself and for people in times of change, in times of transition. I hope you like it, get a lot out of it. Be safe, stay healthy, be blessed. See you soon, bye-bye.